routine and a little more fancier one. I hope you like it. Don't forget to thumbs this video up and subscribe down below if you want to see more of my videos. So let's begin. So the first thing I use is this Clinique anti-blemishing solution daily cream. And before you use it, shake it, which I just forget sometimes. So this is what I wear on a daily basis to something like school, or if I am going out with some friends, not out, but like going to do something with my friends. And I know it's pretty simple, but I don't like to use a lot of makeup just because, I don't know, I think it's fine like this. So the second look I'll show you is something that is more fancy and that I use maybe in the weekends, or that I use when I go out to dinner or something like that. So the second thing I'll use is this Naked 3 Urban Decay palette, and I'm very happy with this palette. So I'm going to start with the color Strange, and I put that in my inner corner, and I'm going to put Limit on my lid. With factory, I'm going to go under my eyes if I have to do this. So then I'm going to use my blush, and it is called Harmony Matte. And I really like it. It's not too much color, but it's I'm going to use my liquid highlighter, and this is from MAC, and it's a tester, so I have no idea how it's called. So now I'm going to use my MAC lipstick, and I'm not sure how it's called. I think it's called Lustre Viva Glam V, but I could be totally wrong. So, so this is my final look, and I'm really happy with it. So this is my video. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And see you next time. Bye!